The rear drive only is 200 TS four-cylinder, still produces 241 horsepower and 258 lb-ft of torque, along with an incessant induction drone that permeates the cabin. We'd definitely welcome the greater engine control afforded by a manual gearbox, an option several of the IS competitors offer, but Lexus continues with an 8-speed automatic as the sole transmission choice. While generally smooth and unobtrusive in normal driving, it upshifts early and fumbles for ratios when pushed hard. Using the standard paddle shifters allows the Tach to swing up to the 6100 RPM red line, but there's a frustrating delay in the transmission's responses to paddle commands. Our 3798-pound test car improved upon the performance of the 2016 model, despite weighing an additional 81 pounds and being shod with the same Bridgestone Turanza summer tires, 225/40R18 in front, 255/35R18 out back. Lateral grip around the skid pad increased a decent amount, from 0.85 grams to 0.88, and both the 0 to 60 mph and quarter mile times, 6.5 and 15.0 seconds, were 0.3 second quicker than before, with the trap speed 3 miles per hour faster at 94 miles per hour. However, the IS200T remains relatively porky and slow. A 2017 BMW 330i automatic is 229 pounds lighter and more than a second quicker to 60 miles per hour. This Lexus is also thirsty. Our test car's average fuel economy could only match the EPA's 22 mpg city estimate, and the 31 mpg it returned on our 200-mile, 75 mph highway loop was 2 mpg below the EPA highway rating.